Hey everyone, we are going to look at the left formula in Excel, the find formula in Excel, and we're going to combine these formulas to get the first word in Excel. So let's get started. Equals left, and what we're going to find is this particular cell, and we're going to get the first three characters. As you can see, it's brought back APP, the first three characters in that cell. Drag that down and it does it for all the other cells as well. Now we're going to find the space, or we're actually going to find the dash in here, which will bring back the flavor. And you can see it's different in each one of those cells. So how we do that is equals find, and we're going to find that dash. So within the double apostrophe, the dash, comma, within this text, and the starting number of characters is one. We want to start right from the beginning of the word. Close brackets. So that's the seventh character, is where the dash is. So there is no first word formula, and we're not necessarily getting the first word, we're just getting everything that we find before this dash. So in this instance, we want the first five characters. So we found the dash is at number seven, so let's use the formulas together to get the flavor of each of those confectionaries. Equals left, within this text, and instead of just typing the number of characters, we know it's five, but we're going to embed that find formula. Find, we're going to find the dash within the text of B3, starting at character one, close the brackets, but we want to minus two because we know that equals seven, but apple is only five, so it's a space and a dash we want to remove. So minus the two extra characters, close the brackets, and now we have the first word, or the flavor before you find that dash. Fruit and nut, there's a couple of words, but we want to find what's before the dash. Drag that down, and there we go, there's all the first words, or in particular here, the flavor of the confectionery. Hope that helped. Please subscribe. See you next time.